story this morning. Police have been searching throughout the night for kidnapping suspect Paul Etter. Etter is still on the run and is considered dangerous.
News 18 spoke with the Tippecanoe County Sheriff's Office just before this newscast. They say they had reason to believe he was at a home in the 400 block of 900 East. He was not found, and police have since left the area. This is the man five different police agencies are searching for. Saturday, deputies were called to a neighborhood near State Road 26 and 775 East. A female told officers she was taken against her will after Etter stopped to help her with a flat tire. Sheriff Bob Goldsmith says she was taken to a home on 775 East near where Etter lives. She tried to escape, but he then grabbed her and brought her back inside. She was held hostage for several hours. Deputies tried to arrest Etter. He then got in his car, drove away, and then ran. Goldsmith says this will be an extensive search until Etter is found.
We have a heavy presence in this area. We're still taking phone calls, talking with people. When you guys pulled up, you notice I was just talking to a gentleman on his mower. So it's just staying connected with the community and letting them know, hey, we're out here. We're doing everything we possibly can to keep you safe.
Now, police are also investigating comments on our WLFI web story potentially posted by Etter. In one of the comments, he claims the devil came over him, making him do what he did. In the same comment, he apologizes to family, friends, the community, and law enforcement. It's unclear if these posts were actually his, but the sheriff's office is investigating them.